Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we will show you how to enable logon sound in Windows 11 without using third-party software. In Windows 7 and earlier, logon sound, logoff sound, and shutdown sound were available. Why Windows 11 doesn't play the logon sound? In newer versions of Windows, Microsoft focused on making Windows boot and shutdown faster and completely removed the sounds which play at logon, logoff, and shutdown. If you try to restore these events using the registry, they will not play. The logon sound is a sound that Windows plays when you sign into your user account. In this tutorial, we do not use third-party software. Note that in this tutorial, we will enable the file name extension for better understanding. The sound file used in this tutorial must be in .wav format.
CNATT logon sound.
You can use free online converters to convert MP3 to WAV. Note that Group Policy Editor is not available in the Home Edition of Windows and you need to upgrade your edition of Windows. Step 1. Create a PowerShell script file to play the logon sound. Rename the WAV file you already prepared to logonsound.wav and copy it to the C Windows Media directory. Open the Start menu, type PowerShell ISE and run it as administrator. In the File menu, select New and paste this line into it. This line is in the description. Before saving the file, select Run from the File menu to make sure the script plays your sound file.
Logon sound.
If the sound does not play, check the steps again. Save this file in the C Windows Media directory with a PS1 extension. For example, logonsound.ps1. Up to this point, you should have two files named logonsound.ps1 and logonsound.wav in the C Windows Media directory.
We recommend that you do not use spaces in the file names. Note that the WAV file name must be the same as the name you entered in the PS1 file. Step 2. Set the Lagan Sound in Windows using the gpedit.
Open the Start menu. Type gpedit and select Edit Group Policy in the search result.
In the left pane, go to User Configuration, Windows Settings, Scripts. Select Logon and then select Properties.
Select PowerShell Scripts tab. Select the Add button. In the Add a Script dialog, select the Browse button.
Select logonsound.ps1 in the C Windows Media directory and select Open.
Now select OK. From the drop-down list, select Run Windows PowerShell Scripts first. Select Apply and select OK.
Once done, close Local Group Policy Editor. Now if you sign out and sign in again or restart Windows, Lagan Sound will be play.
CNATT Logon Sound.
Change the Lagan Sound. To change the Lagan Sound that you created according to the previous steps, rename your favorite WAV file to logonsound.wav and replace it in the C Windows Media directory. Disable the Lagan Sound. To disable the Lagan Sound that you created according to the previous steps, open the Start menu. Type gpedit and select Edit Group Policy in the search result. In the left pane, go to User Configuration, Windows Settings, Scripts. Select Logon and then select Properties.
Select PowerShell Scripts tab.
To disable the Logon Sound, select it and then select the Remove button. Select Apply and select OK.
Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.